Fire Department's retirement fund more than $17 million.
It's a case that went all the way to the Louisiana Supreme Court. And as the WDSU reporter Andy Cunningham tells us, it's a ruling the city fears could cost taxpayers.
It's a lot of money, money the city says it doesn't have right now and could lead to budget cuts and employee furloughs. In a 4-2 ruling, the state's highest court ruled in favor of the New Orleans Firefighters Association, saying the city is responsible for its share of the department's retirement fund from 2010 to 2012, money the Landrieu administration stopped paying, arguing the firefighters were receiving inflated raises and retirement benefits at the time. In a statement, Deputy Mayor Andy Copeland said, quote, "In these tough times, it is particularly offensive that the city's taxpayers are on the hook for this extraordinary sum, largely because the firefighter pension board's reckless investments and management. This ruling, combined with the impending costs related to the sheriff's consent decree, will be devastating to the city's budget and could potentially lead to cutting critical city services and employee furloughs." In response, president of the Firefighters Union, Nick Felton, said, quote, "While the trustees will make the final determination, the Firefighters Union will continue to bargain in good faith on this and all pending issues that are currently before us. Firefighters know that this is in the best interest of the citizens of New Orleans and its firefighters," end quote. The two sides are currently in negotiations.
Hopefully they go to the negotiating table, and typically both sides are going to have to leave something on the table, and that's probably going to have to be the best result, that everyone's going to walk away unhappy, but at least the situation will be resolved.
We do expect an announcement to come from the city probably sometime soon about their course of action, but again, right now they remain in negotiations with the Firefighters Association. Reporting on your side from the quarter, I'm Andy Cunningham. Back to you.